I'm Dani, and we have problem number 6. The explicit formula is a sub n equals a sub r, a sub 1 times r minus 1.
Hi, my name is Jim, and to start out, we need to get the a1 value and the r. And the a1 is the first term, and that's 8. And to get the r value, you just divide 4 by 8 to get 1/2.
And I'm Steven, and now to get the explicit formula, all you do is plug it in. So a sub 1 is 8, the r value is 1/2, and then you just get n minus 1, and that's your final answer.